Welcome back to BRGY! And ngayon nga, makikilala na natin ang isang duo bat na nagpatunay na sa kabila ng mga rejections natin in life, hindi pa rin dapat tayo mawalan ng pag-asa to achieve the biggest plot twist of our lives. Tara, kilalanin natin ang Ode to Mars here on SoundSesh.
I'm Martin.
And I'm Audie. And we are Ode to Mars.
So nag-start yung Ode to Mars during the outbreak of the pandemic. Me and Odilon, we were childhood friends from grade school. And ayun, after high school started, lumipat si Odie ng school. And then we reconnected during the pandemic, and that's when we started working together.
Yes, we started off in a competition actually. That's how we got closer. And along many, many years after that, during the pandemic, we decided to collaborate. And then as times went on, after a few more songs, we decided to finally just work together as a duo. So that's how Ode to Mars started. It's actually based on our name. So ayun po, I guess it's not that shocking once you hear our name. Pero Ode came from my nickname, which is Audie. And Mars came from Martin's nickname, which is Marts. Kaya naging Ode to Mars siya.
Our first challenge was yung sa songwriting. Since at that time, when we started collaborating, pandemic, we're not able to meet in person. So it was a challenge to write songs for us. And yeah, ang ginawa namin salit-salitan na lang kami dun sa mga parts ng song.
At that time, I wasn't that good in the guitar. And Martin also didn't have a guitar. So production was really a challenge for us. But then luckily, one of our friends offered to produce for us. And so we did it. But the other challenge was we had to record it only through a cell phone mic. After the recording, we got in contact with Universal Records, sent them the demo of Osinta, which was only recorded through the phone, as I mentioned earlier. And luckily, they liked the song, they enjoyed it. And it's out now on all streaming platforms. Their music video is out. Actually, it was very interesting because when we first submitted the demo, we were a little pessimistic because first, we haven't really released any other song. Hindi naman po kami kilala before that. But then, luckily for us, the first time they heard it, they asked for a meeting. And dire-diretso na lang po up until we had to shoot and record. And honestly, up to this day, you know, sometimes I still wake up and like ask myself, am I dreaming? Am I really awake? Because it really feels like a dream, you know. For once, in our lives, me and Martin were just dreaming about being in a record label and to be in Universal Records as we speak. It makes us very happy, and we're still shocked. Di pa po nawawala yung shock factor. And we're just looking forward to the next songs and keep the productivity.
So, ang inspiration behind Osinta is first love, like high school romance na parang you're so infatuated with someone na ayun, yung nararamdaman mo is hindi mo matanggal yung nararamdaman mo dun sa tao. So it's just like hopeless infatuation.
I believe the reason why that's also what we chose is because everyone in their lives has reached the point where they almost felt in love when seeing a woman or a man. And I think it's a very special feeling. And it's something that almost everyone in this world can relate to. And I believe Osinta is a song that fits that category perfectly. It's a harana, like a little, medyo modern na harana. And that's sort of what we worked on. And we believe that maraming makaka-relate sa kantang ito. Kaya ito rin po yung napili namin for our very first single. Actually, in terms of concept, we're not sure if it was Universal or Avian Productions. But nagsabi lang po kami na this song is like a harana. And which I think they did that perfectly with the entire storyline. But during the entire process, we were talking to the UR team, and yun po, sila Direct Vaz and his team, Avion Productions. And as rookies, we don't really, this is our first music video, wala po kaming masyadong alam. We just followed, they led the way, we followed them, they directed us, they told us what to do, and overall, it felt very friendly, the environment over the shoot.
Hopefully, soon, we'll release a new song. And, ayun, we're not so sure pa if makaka-release pa kami ng album this early. But then, hopefully, soon, we get more gigs, we get more guestings, and, ayun, we release our next single. Ayun, guys, so, our debut single, Ocintas, music video just released. Pwede nyo siyang panoorin sa official YouTube channel ng Universal Records, and it's also available on all digital platforms. Yeah. So for more updates, you can follow us on our socials, Facebook, Ode to Mars, Instagram, and TikTok at Ode to Mars Music. Maraming salamat po.
Amazing! Thank you, Ode to Mars, for sharing your wonderful journey with us. Uy! Good luck sa inyong single, and sana magtuloy-tuloy lang ang mga twists nyo sa inyong career. More power to you guys!
Yes! And that's a wrap! Thank you so much, BFAM, for joining us sa isang episode na puno ng twists and inspiration. Once again, this is Hannah leaving you with a lesson. Just keep claiming your dreams despite all the struggles and hurdles! Palang araw, ang twist na pinakahihintay mo ay mangyayari rin sa'yo. Just keep claiming, just keep manifesting. We got this. But before we go, we'd also like to thank ang Sir George Salon of Novaliches for being with us still this 2023. See you again next time!
We hope you enjoy this episode, BFAM! Kami, here on BRGY, araw-araw naming na-enjoy ang makasama kayo sa chikahan and syempre sa mga kwentuhan. Dahil for us, ang biggest plot twist namin everyday is the fact that we can still share and give you happiness all the way till 2023. Once again, this is Jay Miranda. Makikita kita ulit tayo tomorrow, BFAM. Pupunuin namin ng mas marami pang inspirational twist ang araw ninyo. Pero kung ayaw nyo kaming mamiss, alam mo yun, pwede nyo naman kaming balikan. Yung mga episodes natin nasa iWantTFC app lang yan, pwede nyo panoorin anytime and anywhere. Just download iWantTFC app via Google Play Store for Android users and Apple App Store for iPhone users. Or you can just simply visit iWantTFC.com and watch your favorite Kapamilya shows for free. Again, this is your favorite global hangout, the place to be. Be happy, be you, be RGY. Hey!